Hey guys, welcome back to another video. I feel like I haven't seen y'all in a while, or I just feel like it's been a while since I've filmed for some reason. And I'm super excited to see y'all again. Today we're doing Dishwalla. I think that's kind of funny. And like funny, not funny, but it's cool to say Dishwalla. And it's counting blue cars. That kind of gives me, this reminds me, I feel like this is going to be kind of a slower song, almost like a poem, kind of like deeper lyrics, because I feel like the title just sounds like a name of a poem or something. Dishwalla. And it's kind of long too. I feel like poems are pretty long. Oh. I like all the colors. There's definitely gonna be like a meaning behind it. This filter is just not doing wonders for their skin. Ooh, he's such a soft voice. Insomnia is good for a reason. He said, tell me all your thoughts on God. Tell me, am I very far? The editing style reminds me of like Drake and Josh intro. Or like a TV character's intro. The fits are so simple. He kind of looks like Billy Ray Cyrus. Is anyone else seeing this? One in red. There's somebody in my eye. Are they saying on God? Tell me all my thoughts on God. Tell me all your thoughts on God. Okay, I think they are. I'm trying to read these words, but they're going by so fast. It's getting cold. Picked up the pace. How our shoes make hot noise. His eyes are pretty. Young but like old at the same time. Tell me all your thoughts on God. Cause I'm on my way to see her. So tell me, am I very far? Am I very far now? His voice. liked the outro. Okay, I liked this. I didn't love it, though. Oh my gosh, I don't think I've ever said that before. But no, I actually did like this. I thought it was funny at the beginning. It kind of looked like the editing style of this just looks like the intro of like Drake and Joss whenever they're like all standing around. And even like that maroon shirt, I think it's just like bringing up suppressed memories. But I liked this. I thought he had a great voice. I mean, this song was super catchy. I thought it was just a little bit long. And I kind of noticed, and usually if I notice that it's long, it was like less entertaining. And I guess you could see that in the video, like there wasn't too much going on, but I still liked it overall. It wasn't like super long. It was just, I noticed it at the very end there. To me, this was just like super typical. I don't think this is alternative. I wouldn't say this is 90s alternative, even though I call everything 90s alternative. I don't think this is. I think this is more late 90s vibes, like maybe early 2000s. But that ending, like the outro there with the guitar, that gave me a more alternative vibe. But I wouldn't say this is alternative. Like this definitely wouldn't go to in like my alternative 90s playlist or anything like that. But I really liked this. I would definitely listen to this in my free time. The guy with the yellowish hair, I feel like every boy band in the 90s just had that one guy that looks like that. Y'all know exactly what I'm talking about. Like the short hair, it's kind of like spiky at the top. Usually the drum player. That was just something I noticed. But yeah, I really liked this. I also liked the colors. That was probably like the most entertaining part, but there was no real story or anything. And at the beginning, I said that it was like supposed to be deep and meaningful. I didn't really pick anything up like that. Also, for some reason, it was just hard to pay attention to the lyrics because I was focused on the chorus. I thought the chorus was like, tell me all your thoughts on God. I'm pretty sure that's what they were saying. And to me, that's just a weird, interesting chorus. I've never like heard that before, so it was just throwing me off a little bit, but I guess that was the most catchy part, so I liked it. Thanks guys for watching. Make sure to like and subscribe and comment if I missed anything. Bye guys.